What's up, Doan gang? Welcome back to another Vlogmas day two. That's day two. So, we'll be starting the video.
Happy holiday.
Season and Santa Claus is coming round. The Christmas snow is white on the ground. When old Santa gets into town, he'll be coming down the chimney down.
Hey everyone, so I wanted to show you everything we did for the Christmas light fight. So in the middle here we have a 20-foot Christmas tree with 20 strands of lights, and we like drilled holes up there and put the lights through. It looks really good. Then over there, that red thing is an arrowhead. Go Chiefs. And then over there is a 12-foot Santa Claus. He is really big. He does not look that big compared to all this, but he is huge. Like, my hand is like as big as that little white thing. And then we have lights all around each of these windows and wreaths on them as well. So yeah, then we also have iris, but yeah, that is what we have, and I think it looks really good, and I'll be back when it's darker so it looks even better.
It's the holiday season and Santa Claus has got a toy for every good girl and good little boy. Santa's a great big bundle of joy when he's coming down the chimney down. He'll have a big flat pack upon his back, and lots of goodies for you and for me. So leave a peppermint stick for old Saint Nick hanging on the Christmas tree. It's a holiday season, so a whoop-dee-doo and hickory-dock. Don't forget to hang up your sock, 'cause just exactly at 12 o'clock he'll be coming down the chimney down.
Santa Claus, everything's lit up. Oh, that tree.
Down the window.
And lots of goodies for you and for me. So leave a peppermint stick for old Saint Nick hanging on a Christmas tree. It's the holiday season, so a whoop-dee-doo and hickory-dock. Now don't forget to hang up your sock, 'cause just exactly at 12 o'clock he'll be coming down the chimney.
Make sure to like and subscribe.
And we'll see you guys next time.
Bye.
It's the holiday season.